Yo, y'all already know what it is. I'ma make a fucking banger today. Like, if I have one promise to you guys, it's this. This video, right here, this video is gonna be a fucking banger, bro. Seeing my life with the Halloween Horror Nights the other day, you guys are gonna see that. And maybe a party tonight, if not, hanging out with friends. But I'm telling you, this is gonna be an action-packed video. So get ready, have some fun, let's go. I swear I've been walking for miles. If it was real life, I'd be freezing. I said if I'ma give up, I'ma do it in style. So far, I haven't found a reason. And I've been looking, but nobody wanna help me. Don't deserve it, maybe I'll be cold. But I just keep on forcing a smile. And it's working, yeah, I think that's so.
Eat for good breakfast, we got a banana, and then Gabe Deutsch put me on these two, actually. So, cook sticky white rice, takes 90 seconds in the microwave, and then Costco chicken tortilla soup. And along with that, I'll probably just have, like, a lot of water, obviously, and then I think I'll cook up some eggs after this, and then should be good to go.
Once you're so locked in, that path is going to take you to a certain direction where you're not going to have to question and, like, sort of rush your life and be like, oh, no, what do I want to do? So lock in, live your life exactly how you want to live it a year from now, right now. And I honestly have a lot of faith that as long as you just, me and my friend were talking about this a lot, just follow your heart and good things will come. You know, just make the decision sooner than later, because at some point or another, it's always just going to be bugging you as to, oh man, why didn't I do the things that I wanted to do? So just make sure that you choose to do what you want to do right now. Especially while you're still young, because time is money, guys, and it does not last forever.
It's hard, right? It's hard. You gotta get used to it, right? I'm gonna keep it up there, but you gotta get used to, like, I'm gonna take that out.
Because the thing, though, is comparing your success to someone else's, it's not making sense. They're doing something completely different. Like, how can you compare yourself and your success when you've been doing it for a shorter amount of time?
Right.
Like, if they're making a video that gets a lot of views, it might be because they've been doing it for so long, you know?
That's not every person.
Like, even if they have like a video which doesn't have any like quality or substance to the video, someone doing something for long enough will allow them to make a video like that and still get people like thinking that it's something that they want to like watch.
Yeah.
Yo. Facts. I can tell by the background. I'm at my cousin's house again right now. We are going to Halloween Horror Nights tonight. I've never been before, but I think it's gonna be a pretty fun time. Apparently, this shit doesn't end till 2 a.m.
Oh, holy shit.
2 a.m. And found myself completely lost. Whatever, it doesn't matter, we fun. I don't need to label, have a good time. And we don't need to tell nobody we run. Cause fuck it, we're young, it's just fun. It started off just a touch in a sand like rain.
TikTok, I'm not going D1 no more.
My football career is over.
Oh
shit,
that
didn't
go.
Oh shit.
Holy fuck! Hey, land in the. Oh my god. No, you fucking. Piece of shit. Oh my god.
Like, does your hair normally go down like this on the sides?
Basically, right, we got Bobby's haircut, and then my cousin Bea's stupid, so she literally just let me have free reign on this shit, and I'm low-key fucking her shit up. But I got scissors, and I'm just gonna show y'all how it goes. Hey man, is it cool if I bless with the free cut? Hey,
yeah.
Say
less,
Bobby,
yeah.
Say less.
Oh my god, thank you so much, bro.
So what brings you into that, you know, like, besides me asking you her shit?
Yeah, I just kind of had like a shitty cut. I just figured I'd take it to myself, but now that someone's offered, I feel like it's just gonna be.
Oh shit! What do you want though? What do you want?
Just cut.
Alright, so tell me a little bit about your social anxiety, because you clearly got some of that shit.
My social anxiety?
Yeah.
Are you profiling me right now?
Nah, trust. Yeah, if I fuck this up, though, we gotta go bald. Yeah, like, how about this? What really inspires you to do what you do? What do you do?
I sleep, and I do art. Hell yeah.
Something like, not lame as fuck.
Not lame as fuck? I sail sometimes. I did ask.
Okay, I just said not lame as fuck. But all right, what inspires you to sail on a day-to-day basis? Because I'm from the hood, so like, I know what that life is like. Sailing and shit.
What inspires me?
Yeah.
It's such an actually hard question, not gonna lie. Bobby, what you doing? What are you doing? The spirits of my dead loved ones inspire me to sail and do my art.
Yeah.
It's really personal to me.
That's like the least inspiring shit I've ever in my life.
You just dissed my family. It's that well.
Shit, they probably diss you too after this bum ass haircut.
I don't know what you're cutting anymore, Adam. Like, hey,
Don't worry about it.
They fear death. They should fear so much more than that.
I got your shit right.
I like the fade.
20 bucks.
Yeah.
Free?
Yeah.
Hey, $20 for the free. $20 tip.
He's taking my bill.
Mandatory. $20 tip mandatory.
I'm not even
gonna
join my ancestors.